Hi guys, I just wanted to film a really quick intro. I know a lot of you guys were so sweet in your emails and in your videos to thank me and say that you hope that I put my thank you in this video as well. But this video is not about me. This video is purely about giving you guys my platform, handing it over to you, and giving you guys a voice. This way you guys know that you're not alone, that other people have gone through similar situations, and that you can always come back to this video if you are ever going through a dark time, to know that there's other people like you, and to know that you can always reach out to anybody in this video if you need somebody to talk to. In the description, everybody's links will be added in due time. They may not be up as soon as this video is uploaded, but I am trying my best. I'm only one person. So all the social media handles will be in the description in order of appearance, and I will eventually be adding timestamps as well so that you guys can just go ahead and skip to your part, or if you want to send this to a family member or a friend, you can tell them where you're at in the video, and that way it's easier for them as well. I just want to thank everybody for participating. We had a total of 74 video submissions. This video is super long. That's part of the reason why I wanted to make the trailer, so that way that would gain some more traffic and some more knowledge on other social media platforms. I wanted to just leave everybody's videos in. I trimmed them as much as I could. I think in the end I probably cut off 20 minutes worth of footage. I did not put a limit on this video, and I definitely don't want to exclude anybody that submitted anything, so everybody that submitted is in this video. If you're in this video and your handle is not shown and you notice it, please tell me the timestamp, and please let me know what your social media handle is so that way I can at least add it to the description of this video. I try to reach out to you guys via email, and some people did not get back to me, so I apologize, but I tried my hardest. Thank you so much to everybody who participated in this video. I do want to give a trigger warning that there is discussion of suicide, mental health, anxiety, and depression throughout this video. If you are sensitive, please be cautious, and if you are ever in a dark time or you feel like you're alone, please call the suicide hotline and take care of yourself. I love you guys so much. Thank you for trusting me with this. Thank you for sharing your stories. I was able to share my story in the very first video that I uploaded about Bobby, and I have continued to upload videos where I think it's pretty known how I feel about Bobby, and that's why I feel like it's not really my place to make my own little thank you. This is purely for you guys. So sit back, grab a meal if you want to watch this whole thing, and if you just want to tune back once I've added the timestamps, you can do that as well. Again, thank you guys so much. I hope this video does you guys some justice. I hope it gives you guys some closure, and I hope it makes the Rat Pack stronger. I love you, and I'll be back soon. Thank you for trusting me.
Hey, what's up, Bobby? My name's Avery Circle. We met in Cleveland last year. I had the two big paintings that I did for you. Hopefully those got home good. Thanks for making that happen. I waited about 4.5 years to make that happen, and I worked my ass off. It was my biggest dream. Definitely made a dream come true that night, so thank you. Olivia, thanks for doing these videos. Thanks for making this possible. It's really important to all of us, so thanks again. Retirement's a little upsetting for all the Rat Pack, but you're definitely doing the right thing here. It makes me happy that you're being a good dad. Upsets me that you're not going to be around doing music anymore, but hopefully you're definitely going to be doing more things. I've just seen you sign your Twitch deal, so congratulations on that as well. Congratulations on that, for sure. And congratulations on your family, man. That's beautiful. It's really, it's good to see. I'm glad you're happy. But thanks for basically making me to the man that I am today. I remember being like 16 years old, never really had any goals in life. Did some drawings and stuff here and there for you. You noticed that. You gave me tickets to your concert, which was, it was awesome. It was one of the best nights of my life. Became a big dreamer just after that. I really wanted to work hard on my drawings, on my paintings. You have my first painting. I did about 9 paintings I sent over to you about 2 years ago. Come a long way since that, but my main goal in life was at like 16, actually, I mean, still to this day, is to work for you one day. I really want to keep pushing towards that. You said to follow your dreams, and that's my next dream. I'd like to design merch. That's my big thing. I know you already got a guy for that. He kicks ass, so it's a lot of competition. Thanks for being you, man. It's been a hell of a ride. Definitely, I think me and you have become a lot happier people just within that few years. We've definitely come a long way, so it's good to see both of us happy. Thank you. Hopefully, we get to communicate a little more. Hopefully, things go good. Love you, man. Rat Pack, love you guys, too. See ya.
Yo, what up, Logic? It's your boy, Daniel. from Fresno, California. Man, it's been a long road for you on your music journey. I started listening since Under Pressure. Yeah, and ever since then, man, I stand on top of every single bar that you rap about, bro. You go hard about so much stuff, so much topics. I just want you to know that there is people out there like me who fully understand, who fully listen to what you say. You go extremely hard in the song Paradise. I love it. I love almost every song, you know? The things that you've taught me through your songs and through your raps and everything, bro, is just enormous. I learned so much from music. You know, you're my favorite artist. And I don't know, man. I just hope everything's going good for you. I wish that one day I can meet you. Hopefully all the fam's doing good. The Rat Pack family, too. Just keep killing it. I know you're going to release a movie. I still haven't read the book. I know. But, yeah, man. Have a good day. Have a good rest of your life, bro. We love you. Peace.
Hi, my name's Anke, and I'm from the UK. First of all, I would like to congratulate you and your wife for having little Bobby. I think you have a great family and you'll be a great father. I first heard you from Black Spider-Man, which was off Everybody. And from there, I've listened to the Everybody album and I thought it was a great album because of the message of equality. I never heard that from like another artist like in so much depth. And my favorite song from there was Anxiety, just because many of us, including myself, go through some sort of mental health. And I thought it was great that we could relate to someone, especially with the message at the end. It was very inspiring. So from there, I listened to your previous projects, which was like your Young Snatcher mixtape, Under Pressure, and The Incredible True Story. And from there, I was instantly like hooked on it, and I became a massive fan as an artist and even as a person. Because from listening like to your music and like seeing like your interviews and stuff, like you are like a very positive person. You make people, it's like including myself, like to make yourself a better person. And we really appreciate that. Yeah, so we come to this point now where No Pressure is coming this Friday, and it's a very bittersweet moment just because you're retiring as well. It's a sad time for many fans, but at the same time, we're very glad that, you know, we had 10 years worth of projects, and you know, you got a family as well, which is amazing. So I really hope that it all goes well, and I hope that, you know, retirement goes well. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing you more on Twitch, and I hope it all goes well. So thank you very much, and Rat Pack for life.
What's up, Bobby? My name is Tyson. I'm from Reading, Pennsylvania, and I just want to say thank you so much for everything that you've done this past decade. My friend introduced me to your music in 2017 during our senior year of high school, and I haven't stopped listening ever since. Your lyrics have resonated with me so much, and I even got Peace, Love, Positivity tatted on my arm for my very first tattoo. I was fortunate enough to be at your show in Philadelphia for the Confessions of a Dangerous Mind tour. And me and my friends scraped all of our money together, and we were fortunate enough to get the front row. It was the best night of our lives because we got to see Silas open, and then Corday came out, and then JID, and then we finally saw you. You've inspired both of us so much. There's no other way that we can say thank you than other to just say it. You've inspired so many people around the world, including me, to show your true self, and don't be afraid to do so. It's okay to be a nerd, because nerds are the best. I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for the rap game. Thank you for just being yourself. I can't wait to see what the future holds and what other projects you decide to come out with. And I just want to say thank you. Rat Pack till I die.
Bob, what's up, Logic? My name is Austin Keith, but first and foremost, huge shout out to Olivia for putting this all together and giving me the opportunity to do this and say how much I enjoy your music, how much I like you, how much I respect you, how much passion and drive you have given me over the years. I have so much respect for you. I'm so happy for you and your beautiful family. Congratulations on little Bobby. Like, he's so cute. I know you're going to be a great dad. I thank you every single day for pushing me forward. Your music really helps me a lot. I'm currently in college. I'm graduating in December, all because of you. Before I listened to you, I had no idea what I was going to do. I had no drive. I was just coming out of high school. I didn't know what path I wanted to take. One day, I saw an interview you did with Kinda Funny. and it's a YouTube channel, the gaming channel I always watch. And you were on there, and you was talking, you was so into games, and you said you were a rapper, and you was you played Flexicution. I was like, fuck, man, this goes hard. So you was dropping Bobby Tarantino 1 at the time. I started listening to it, started bumping. I was like, dude, this dude's fucking awesome. So I went back, listened to The Incredible True Story, listened to Under Pressure, like all the way back, Young Sinatra. Then I just started getting involved with the fan base, with the Rat Pack. Rat Pack, Peace, Love, and Positivity, bro. Got the tat for you. And you just mean so much to me. Thank you so much. Your inspiration, respect everything about you. And I wouldn't know how to end this. Like, you're fucking awesome. You're the GOAT. All right, you're the GOAT. I'm just going to go ahead and say that. I hate that you're retiring, but I get it. I understand. You got a family to take care of. I know No Pressure is going to be fucking awesome. I'm so fucking hyped. Can't wait to see what's on there. Let's get this done. Rat Pack all day. Bye.
Hey, Logic. I'm Arian, and I just wanted to say thank you for everything. No matter what's going on with me, or no matter what mood I'm in, I know I can always look up to you as an inspiration, and always have your music to bop to whenever, you know, I'm feeling anything. And I hope little Bobby's doing well, and you gotta make sure you get him cubing at a young age. But nevertheless, thank you for everything once again, and Rat Pack to my plus flat.
Hey, Logic. My name's Amir. I'm Indian. Shout out to 6. I lived my whole life in Qatar, but now I'm in the UK to do my business degree. But I just wanted to say thank you for all your music, man. You just opened me into this whole new world. I think it was around like mid-2016 when my friend posted this picture of Intro from Under Pressure on his story. And I checked it out because the artwork looked amazing. Shout out to Sam Spratt. Maybe if it wasn't for that, maybe I wouldn't be part of Rat Pack even. Who knows? And I listened to it, and then that was it. Like, I listened back to your mixtapes, and you introduced me to like old school hip hop. You introduced me to all the pop culture stuff, and Interstellar and Rick and Morty and everything, man. And like, coming from a bit conservative background, like, it was difficult for me to really understand like racial equality and injustice, like what's happening around me. My mind wasn't as open as it was before. And like, listening to like projects like Everybody, and like you talking a bit about racial injustice and like tits as well, really opened up my mind. So I really want to thank you for that. And if it wasn't for you, maybe I wouldn't be like 24/7 plugged in listening to music, even. But thank you for that. And I just want to say, like, LB is so lucky to have you as his dad. Your wife's lucky. You're just a blessed man. I just wanted to say thank you. Good luck for everything. Even though the retirement is bittersweet, I'm just happy for you. And just wanted to say thank you to like 6 and Lenny and everyone. Like, you guys really did it, man. Like, don't really have to worry about anything more. Like, no pressure, man. Just like, you made it. Just live your life. Peace.
Dear Bobby, my name's Alex, and I wanted to record this message to share my thanks for the past decade that you spent with us, the Rat Pack. Your music and positive message has helped not only me, but so many other Rat Pack members get through their hard and difficult times. I remember the very first song I listened from you was 5 a.m., and I have been following you since 2013. And I can honestly say it's been one hell of a ride. You have worked very hard in your life to achieve what you have now, a beautiful family, and now it's time for you to enjoy that. It's time for you to be the great father that I know you will be. I wish you, little Bobby, and your beautiful family the very best. From the bottom of my heart, I love you, Bobby. Thank you for everything. Rat Pack till I die.
Hey, Bobby. I'm Andy. I want to let you know that I'm always grateful for you. You're the reason that I met my girlfriend Letty, and you've been there for the both of us each and every day. I love you always. You've saved my life in more than one way. You've been there for me at my absolute lowest points and uplifted me and made me happier than I could have ever imagined each and every day. Most of all, you taught me to live life with a good heart, and it went beyond the music. It was your message and who you are as a person that made me into who I am today and brought me here today. I am so happy, ultra happy, that you get to be a father and you get to live the life that you've always wanted, that you talk about on your records, in your interviews. I know that you're going to have so many great memories with your family. It just warms my heart that you get to do this after everything you've worked hard for. And I've met the most amazing people in the Rat Pack because of the family that you brought together. Thank you. Thank you forever. When I met you, you welcomed me with open arms. And in my heart, you put a glowing spark. Rat Pack till I die. Welcome to forever. It's no pressure. Word to no ID. I love you, Bobby. your family, and your team ever since you were that youngin' with a dream. Sinatra. Hey Bobby, my name's Andrew Huang. I'm 15 years old and currently I live in Lake Oswego, Oregon. I wanted to thank you for inspiring me to pursue my dreams. And I know that sounds corny. Ever since I listened to Under Pressure when I was 9 years old, the message that's really stuck with me is that you can be anything you want to be as long as you put your mind to it, no matter your circumstance. You've been a role model and an inspiration for me ever since then. I've wanted to be an actor ever since second grade, but growing up in Shanghai, I was always told, you know, it's a stupid dream, it's never gonna happen, and I should focus on getting a real job in the future. Your music served as an outlet for me, and your message is what kept me going. Every time I got knocked down, that's what pulled me back up. To this day, I keep working because I've watched you excel in so many different areas. Music, getting Grammy nominated, but also writing a New York Times bestselling novel and having movies in the works. You've accomplished so much and you will accomplish so much in the future. That's really what fuels me and what keeps me going. So I keep working, I keep getting better at my craft, I keep going to auditions, I keep networking to agents, and really a lot of it is thanks to you. I don't even think I would have stuck with this had it not been for your music and the message you keep preaching. I wanted to thank you for that. I also want to wish you luck on this next chapter in your life. I know you and Brittany will be amazing parents for little Bobby. I'm wishing you and your family all the best. Enjoy retirement, man. Rat Pack forever. I'm excited for No Pressure. Love you, Bobby.
Hey, Bobby, if you're watching this, I want to start by saying congrats on 10 years. Congratulations on your son. I've been following your career for quite a while now, so I'm lucky to have seen you grow and evolve, not just as a person, but also as an artist. It's been amazing to see you grow and become the person you are today, and I'm super excited for what you're gonna do in the future. I've been supporting you for many years now and I hope to meet you one day so I can tell you how grateful I am for you in person. But if I do not get the chance to do that, I just wanna say that your music has been a huge impact in my life. I wanna thank you for always sharing the message of peace, love, and positivity. I know that's something you stand for and it's something I also stand for and I have been for many years now. Oh my God, I'm crying, what the fuck? So yeah, I guess, thank you so much. Can't wait for No Pressure and I can't wait to see what you're gonna do in the future. I know you're an amazing artist and an amazing person and I know you're gonna be an amazing father. Thank you and Rat Pack forever.
Hey Logic, I'm Benjamin. I'm from Zimbabwe. I just wanted to take a minute to say thank you for your 10 years of music. Honestly, you've taken me on this emotional roller coaster through your albums, your mixtapes, your singles, even your features. This roller coaster has been insane, man. 10 years have been insane. You've taken me from my lowest lows and you've helped me celebrate my highest highs just through your music. And for me to experience you through your music and to have a connection to you just as a listener is the most surreal thing I've ever experienced. Even though I never got to experience a Logic concert, but to experience your words and your emotion through your lyrics. And I can't thank you enough. You've honestly shaped me into the man I am today. Rat Pack, forever Rat Pack for life.
What's up guys, I'm Isaac.
I've been listening to Logic for like 2 years now, and those 2 years have been like the best 2 years of my life, just because of the fan base, his content, whatever he puts out. But once I started listening to him and interacting with the fan base, I immediately felt at home. Like it's like a second family now. It's crazy because we all check in with each other, good night, good morning, stuff like that. And whenever I'm feeling sad, it cheers me up like right away. It's crazy. It's also dope to talk about Logic's subject matter, just because the story is so complex about his entire discography that it's dope to have people to talk to about that. And when we share the same passion for the type of music that we like, it's super cool too. The community that I've been given because of Bob, it's crazy. That's why Bobby will always be my number one role model, 100%. Never fallen down from that. It's been 2 years, but it feels like a century, man. Like, it's just, I feel immediately at home. Thank you guys for listening. Peace.
Hi Logic, it's Terrence here from Georgia, and I just wanted to say thank you for being here and making us good music, making us happy, make the fans love you more. And I just wanted to say I love your content and would like to hear more soon or later. And always right back.
Hey Bobby, my name is Brianna and I just want to say and wish you the best of luck in retirement this year and have the most amazing, beautiful life with your family. Little Bobby is adorable. Brittany is beautiful. And I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for the Rat Pack. You've led me to the most amazing people in my whole life that I've gladly got to meet. You've led me to new music that I found through your music. And no matter how corny this sounds or stupid, you truly did save my life with your music, especially with 1-800. I know a lot of people say that, but that song led me to go get help for my depression and anxiety. I remember in my first psych hospital, we were doing music therapy, and one boy chose to play 1-800. I just remember breaking down crying. And then in my second hospital, I was stuck in the ER for 3 days, and with nothing to do, no TV, no nothing but music. And I listened to your music for 3 days straight because I had nothing else to do. And I just remember jamming out in my ER room while all the nurses watched. But I just want to say thank you for everything you've done, and I hope you have an amazing life. And I hope maybe we'll see more of you in the future with either books or novels. That made no sense. With either books or movies, I mean. You mean a lot to all of us. I love you, and I can speak for everyone I say that. We all love you so much. Bye, Bob.
Hey, Rat Pack. My name is Val, and I want to share my story. So, my friend introduced me to Logic about 6 years ago when I was in middle school. I remember bumping Undeniable on my way walking up there. It made me feel like a baller. I think Logic makes the kind of music that anyone can enjoy and turn up to. But I didn't really start getting into the community until Everybody came out. But I'm glad that I did, because the sense of family that we create in the Rat Pack is something that I appreciate more than in any other fan base. We don't make fun of each other. We just spread peace and love, and I think that's the dream. I'd also like to think that Bobby is pretty proud of us for continuing to spread peace, love, and positivity like he preaches. Moving forward, I'm excited to be on the journey of seeing Bobby raise his son and to see him grow as a person and a dad. I hope he spends retirement well and takes great care of his family like I know he will. Peace, love, and positivity. Rat Pack all day, you guys.
Hey, what's up? My name's Cannon, and I just wanted to take this time to thank Logic. I just wanted to say thank you. You've taught me so much in life that I wouldn't have learned if it wasn't for you. You've taught me to spread peace, love, and positivity, which has been the biggest thing for me because I just always tried to spread that message. You've taught me to love everyone no matter what, even if they hate me. You've taught me to just love and just love the haters pretty much, and I really do appreciate that. And it's never been about the music. It's always been about Bobby, not Logic, but Bobby. And it's just always amazing to see what you have in store for the future and what you're going to be diving into. And so, again, thank you. And if you really are retiring, I want to say I wish you and your family the best. And little Bobby, I hope he's doing well and growing up good. And yeah, thank you.
I don't even know where to start, you know. I've been listening to your music since I was in sixth grade, and now I'm in my second year of college. That's crazy. I've been listening to all the mixtapes, all the albums. I loved every second of it. You're such an inspiration to me, bro. The day I met you was one of the best days of my life. It was so crazy. I'm so happy for you and your family, and I can't wait to see what you do in the future, and No Pressure is going to be crazy. I can't wait to hear this shit. But anyways, Bobby, I just want to say thank you, and I love you.
Hi, Logic.
Robert.
Bob, I don't know what level we're on. Your music has affected me in an extremely positive way. It's extremely uplifting and has such a powerful and positive message. Every single song has a message, and that's what I love about your music. It's not just rapping about nothing. It's rapping with purpose, rapping with energy, and rapping with like true passion. And that's what I love about your music. And it's not just rapping. I mean, you sing a lot also, and your music is amazing. And it's touched me as a person and helps me every single day. Every song that I hear, especially recently that you announced No Pressure, every song, it's hitting a little bit differently. I'm happy for you. I'm really excited that you had little Bob and that you're gonna take some time off to retire. And I know you're not retiring from music forever. I don't know, I'm going with my gut feeling, but I'm extremely, extremely, extremely excited for No Pressure this Friday. Your music is so amazing, and it's helped me so insanely much. I've had a few interactions with you here and there, but I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you do for the Rat Pack, for me and putting out music, and everything that you've done for every single person that's listening to your music. I'm so insanely happy and excited to hear No Pressure this Friday. And I just want to thank you, express that I'm grateful. Thank you. Love you. Peace.
Hey, Bobby. This is Cole Potts. First off, I don't know if you're retiring or not, if you're being a troll or not, because that's who you are. But regardless, if you really are, congratulations to you and for the baby and to Brittany, all of your team. You've done so much for me over the years and millions of others. And without you, I wouldn't have met hundreds of other friends across the country, across the globe, anything. You mean a lot to me, dude. You really do. You were literally my favorite rapper and the biggest person that I look up to. I look up to you more than anyone else in this entire world. I found you in 2015, right after Tits came out, and I was so worried about baseball and if I was going to make my high school team, and I wanted to quit. But listening to Tits let me persevere, and now I'm to the point where I'm even playing in college. I want to thank you for that. Ever since then, you've been my favorite. I've started rapping now, and that's all I care about, and all I do is I just study you. Even though I know so much, I continue to study flows, rhyme schemes, just everything about you, dude. You have saved my life. I've been in so many terrible, terrible, depressing situations in high school, college, and you've gotten me through it all. You're one of the only people that has actually helped beside my family. You've saved me, millions of others in their lives. I just want it because I don't honestly know how I can thank you, dude. But if this is really the end, it's been a great one. I've been going through your discography, go through this whole era at once to see how great of a ride it's been. And dude, it gets me emotional, man. Like, you mean so much to me. Thank you, dude, from me. And thank you for helping out the Rat Pack and the family, man. Just thank you, brother. I love you. And from me and the rest of the Rat Pack, peace, love, and positivity. Peace.
Just wanted to quickly jump in and just say, you know, thank you from the bottom of my heart. Even like for Beyond Music, the message, peace, love and positivity, everything what you show as a person, it just inspires me to become like the best person I can be, you know. Your music's helped me through literally everything I've been in. Like, I've had a few operations. The music, it just helps you just, you know, sit back and jump into a different world. It takes you out of this world into a different world, and you don't have to worry about anything. The tours as well, like I could only go to one show that was in 2018. That was the best day of my life in London, seeing you there. I just wanted to say thank you. I just hope, you know, we see more in you in the future, but as of right now, enjoy the retirement and congratulations. Like, you deserve everything, you deserve the rest. Just thank you for everything.
Hi Bobby, I just wanted to say thank you so much for everything you've done for me. You have led me to this amazing group of people that I get to call my friends now, which is insane. The Rat Pack is just the best group of people that I could ever ask for. You have showed me this music that has helped me get through some of the darkest times in my life, and I can never thank you enough for that. I remember listening to Intro for the first time, cried my eyes out because this song resonated with me so much. And it has helped me get through some of the darkest times in my life, and I can never repay you for that. Then I also remember my first concert of yours. It was the Bobby Tarantino versus Everybody tour. And I remember I won these tickets from this radio station. They were nosebleed tickets. I didn't care. I got there and the vibes were just amazing. These people were the nicest people and the most amazing people. I don't think I've ever smiled so much in a short amount of time than I did at that concert. And hearing your songs live made me so incredibly happy. Seeing you live made me so incredibly happy. And this whole experience has made me so happy. I'm so excited for No Pressure. I have been waiting for this for so long, and it's finally here. It's a few days away. It's so crazy. You look so happy with your son, with your family. And I'm so happy for you. I hope you're well, and I just want to say thank you. I love you, I appreciate you, and I hope you're doing good.
A proud member of the Rat Pack, I want to say, firstly, wow. 10 years in counting, Logic has been at it, and now he's a father. Like, it's wild to think about. I think, firstly, I want to say that I appreciate the fact that Logic posted, like, uploaded all the music, you know. He put his heart and soul into it, which really was amazing because I genuinely loved every single project. I mean, of course, there were ones I was a bit, like, iffy on. But, like, we all have those. I still remember, you know, I'd have a hard day at school. I don't want to sound like everyone else. But I think that's why the Rat Pack connects. Because we have a few things in common. We've all come from a hard place and we all love Logic. I mean, pretty obviously, that's what makes us the Rat Pack. I think I remember I'd come home from school after a hard day and I'd like genuinely just play like fucking anything from The Incredible True Story. To think that this is his last project, I feel like honored that I was a part of the journey. I feel so happy. I'm sad it's his loss, but like I'm glad that it's his last and it's his final goodbye. Logic, from the bottom of my heart, I think I speak for most of the Rat Pack when I say, I'm really happy you were there. And I hope you are as good a father as you were, as good a role model to me and many other. Peace. Peace, love, and positivity.
Hi, Bobby. My name is Aaron. I just wanted to send in this quick video to say thank you for everything over the last 10 years. I have grown to make some of the most incredible friends of my entire life through this fan base. The Rat Pack has truly become a family to me. I'm forever thankful for that, for the fan base that you've created. Family system you've kind of turned the Rat Pack into over the years. I also will never forget you flying my little brother and I to St. Louis in 2018 for the Bobby Tarantino versus Everybody tour. That was the most incredible experience I've ever had in my entire life. That is a memory I will truly cherish for the rest of my life. And I did get your signature, like I told you I was going to, along with your handwriting. And I just wanted to say thank you for everything. And I hope retirement treats you well. I hope that you enjoy your time with LB and your beautiful wife. Your family is wonderful and I wish you nothing but the best, and I can't wait to see what the future holds and what tricks you've got up your sleeve, because I know after all these years you've always got something up your sleeve.
Yo, my name is Bryce and I've been a fan of Logic's music for about 5 years now. Incredible True Story came out and I had always known who Logic was, but I never really checked out his music like that, so I figured, okay, I'll listen to this album, and it was incredible. And the rest is history. You know, I got every album on vinyl. I have countless amounts of merch. I have posters all around the room. I have one right over there. I've seen you live 3 times. I'm just a big fan. As big of a fan of your music as I am, I'm a bigger fan of the message you give to us. And I think that's really what sets your music apart from everyone else. Because I'm a big hip-hop fan. Like, there's something different about your music. And I'm really going to miss you retiring. But that's okay, because you're gonna be a better father. As long as you're happy, I'm happy, and I'm excited for your Twitch contract you got going on. Securing the bag. There's obvious message in all of your music that preaches peace, love, and positivity, but it just feels different. Each one of your songs, I don't know how to explain it, I don't know if this sounds stupid, but I think most Logic fans can relate that there's just something about listening to a Logic song that's just different. It just feels different than anything else. Because, you know, you're so positive, and I honestly think your message and me consuming your music for so long now has made me a better person. I mean, I'm not perfect, nobody is, but I feel like there's definitely situations throughout the day, interactions with other people, even with myself, where I choose to take the high road just because I think of everything you've said, everything you've preached, and I just want to be a better person, and I want to spread positivity. I turn 18 in a week. I plan on getting Rat Pack tattooed. Probably on my arm somewhere, but I want your legacy to live on with me forever, because you've helped me so much all the way here. Your music has helped me through a lot of hard times, and I really can't thank you enough. Thank you, Bobby. I love you. We all do. You're gonna be a great dad.
Good. My name's Freddie. I am 17 years old and I'm from Essex in England, and I'm here to make this video to thank Bob for how much he's done for me and the rest of the Rat Pack. And yeah, I'm just so thankful that Olivia's given us this opportunity to directly speak to you, because it's obviously quite awkward with the whole social media situation. Yeah, for real, Bob, without you, truly, I would be so stuck in my life, and I would have no idea what I would want to do. You've really told me through all of your projects, not just your music, your book, Supermarket, and just the way you act in interviews and think and have such a good perspective on life and how you think. You've really told me that, like, if I truly want some shit, you have to get it yourself. Like, no one's gonna get that shit for you, and for that, I'm just so fucking thankful, and I can't fit in how much I appreciate you and like the rest of your team and the Rat Pack in this whole video. Honestly, I really can't. Although your retirement's quite bittersweet, I'm so proud of you, and I'm so happy that you're going on to do what you love, and you're making yourself become a better friend, husband, dad, my idol. Like, seriously, bro, and I just can't thank you enough for that. Yeah, I'm looking forward to everything that's coming, to your streams. I'm looking forward to No Pressure, and yeah, BLP, Rap Pack.
Hello, Bobby, and everyone from the Rap Pack. This is Farad from Saudi Arabia. I guess this is a quick video to say thank you to Logic for the years of music and memories and all the stories he told in his music and all the people he impacted. I still remember the very first song I listened to Logic, the first music video, listening to Under Pressure, to even when I broke my foot sitting in the hospital listening to The Incredible True Story. Even in school I was known as the Logic guy because I always talked about him. So I guess this is a thank you to Logic and all his fans for all the years of support and everything. Thank you.
Hey Logic, my name is Gavin, I'm from the Philippines, and I just wanted to thank you personally. You know, you inspire me so much to do what I love and to work hard I try to work hard every single day to be successful and to be a much better person. Your message and your raps has changed my life for the past 2 years, man. And that's a lot. And to know that you've inspired so much more kids, 1,000 more kids like me, you changed the lives of many. And I know you're retiring because No Pressure is supposedly the last Logic album. But I know I'm a bit sad, but you know, it's okay because you gave us your whole life. You gave us 10 years. 10 years of all that great music, you know, videos, 10 years of positivity. Your PLP message alone, you know, just gave me a new perspective on how to treat people and, you know, how to see people. Just wanted to say that. And I hope when you go here to the Philippines, we can meet up and we can talk more. Rat Pack, boy.
My name is George from Houston, Texas. It's crazy that Logic is going to retire after this project. I've been following him since 2016 when one of my friends from high school showed me his album, The Incredible True Story. And that exact day I went home and listened to the whole album in one sitting, one night. From there, I got into his music. Went back to his old projects, his mixtapes, and to the present now, and follow him since then. And his words inspire me to become a better person. Don't worry about others, and always, you know, persevere. My views, you know, my future, you know, live selfishly in what you want and how happy I want to be. You know, this man means a lot to me, and his music has made a big impact in my life, honestly.
Hey, Bobby. My name's Grant. I'm 16, turning 17. This is less of a goodbye, but more of a thank you. Not just for being Logic, for being my favorite artist, but more importantly, for saving my life. Not once, but twice. When I was a kid, I dealt with emotional and verbal abuse, once or twice even physical. And when I was even in eighth grade, I dealt with such bad bullying that I was driven to a point of near suicide. I didn't feel like living was worth it. Time and time again. Throughout my childhood, when I discovered you, funnily enough, on accident, and growing up, I had songs like As I Am, Man of the Year, Intro, Till the End. More importantly, during my eighth grade year, everybody came out. And with that, anxiety, and 1-800-273-8255. Because of that song, you showed me that it was okay to not feel all right. And it was okay to feel like you needed to get help and that everybody should be accepted no matter what. And it's okay to have some things wrong with you, and we can fix it together. And because of that, I'm here, and I'm alive because of the inspiration and the message that you brought. And I wouldn't be able to do any of these things that I've done, be a graphic designer, go to your tour, be a music student, without your influence and your inspiration. So thank you for saving my life, for showing me that it's okay, and for helping me believe in myself, chase my dreams. And I know it's not a goodbye, but thank you for everything you've done in the past decade. And say hi to LB and Noel for me. Peace.
Hey, Bobby, I just want to say thank you for everything, really, man.
My name is Hassan. You've changed me for the better. You shaped me as a person, and I'm finally out there chasing a dream, all because you taught me to through your music and your words and your message. I just want to say congratulations on little Bobby. You and your wife seem really happy about him. Glad you're happy. And it was a very amazing experience watching you, not just grow as an artist, as a person. From being a young rapper on the come up to being an amazing father, that's really touching. Your music has been there with me ever since I entered high school, and now I'm about to graduate. Listening to your final album, you've been there through every step in life, whether the ups and or downs, you know, whether I was depressed or whether I was achieving something like, you know, getting signed to an agency, which on the way there I listened to The Incredible True Story, which is now my favorite album of all time, as you could see. So thank you for everything, man. I appreciate you. Appreciate you and your words. I appreciate what you've done. I don't idolize you just as a artist. I idolize you as a hero, my childhood hero. It was amazing growing up listening to you and, like, idolizing you. All I know is for sure Lil Bobby is going to grow up to be like you and inspire others. And thank you for everything, man. I appreciate you. You've changed me. Thanks.
Dear Bobby, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. Slim Haley here. I just wanted to congratulate you on the release of No Pressure. I've been so excited for this album ever since you announced it on the Confessions of a Dangerous Mind tour. It's been such a crazy ride, and I've been in the Rat Pack since 2014. I remember the exact day and the exact moment I first heard your music. I was walking in the hallways of my high school, sophomore year, 2014, and I cut the corner to go to one of my classes, and I heard, "Tell me how you feel. I feel like the grass is green." And I got chills down my body. I needed to listen to more. It was something I've never experienced in my entire life. So I liked the song, and, you know, more of your music started to generate in my playlist, and I fell in love with it. I was like, man, where have I been? Under a rock? I mean, it was beautiful. If you would have told that girl in 2014, you're gonna meet him one day, I would have been like, you're lying. Thanks for the encouragement, but you're lying. Your message of speaking things into existence and using the law of attraction has changed my life. And that's how I was able to shake your hand and thank you. Try not to get emotional through this. For saving my life, you know. You really, you changed my life for the better. I wouldn't be making music and releasing it at the rate had you not told me, you know, do what you love. Don't care what anybody else thinks. If it makes you happy and you're not hurting nobody, just do it. I'm releasing music because of you. I'm working towards my dream. I can't thank you enough for that. So I hope you have a great release of No Pressure. I wish you, your wife, and your adorable son the best of health, and I hope you turn up at a respectable time because you gotta get that baby to sleep. But thank you, Bobby. I love you. I hope to see you soon. I'm gonna turn up on that tour. It's gonna be crazy. Rat Pack.
Hello, Bobby, if you're watching this. My name's Ian. You're retiring. Wow, I've been a part of the Rat Pack for about 3 years now. Those 3 years have been some of the most interesting years of my life, to be honest. Your music has impacted my life in such a positive way. From peace, love, and positivity to your lyricism to your meaningfulness in a lot of your song is something that I consistently listen to over and over again. As for peace, love, and positivity, I try to apply to my life pretty much every day. A message that not a lot of people preach. You honestly have my respect and my admiration for everything that you've done. Your creative albums to the story that seems like something I would write up, just a kid brainstorming about these crazy sci-fi worlds. It's all touched me. It's all connected me to you in a weird way. You know, in a sense, you're that nerdy kid who likes Star Wars and plays video games. You know, it reminded me of myself in a way. And it inspired me to believe in myself, even if I am kind of a nerd. You've made me see that, hey, us geeks, we can do some great things. We can rap and rap good. I can't rap good, though, sadly. But thank you. Honestly, I've only gone to the Confessions tour. That concert was amazing. I was surrounded by so many passionate and unique people. That was my first ever concert, and it was awesome. I blew my voice out because I was pretty much screaming every single lyric, every song, whether it was from Confessions, you know, everybody, because I was so passionate about everything. Theorizing the storylines of your albums, to looking forward to every single release. It's been an incredible journey, and I just want to say I'm so happy for you, man. I'm happy that you have a family now, And honestly, I can't wait to see you Twitch stream. Maybe one day I can run into you and say hi. I hope you see this. You know, hopefully this makes your day better and maybe gives you a little bit of a smile. And I understand that you have a family. And honestly, I think everybody here, everybody that's doing this video, that's sitting here in front of a camera to record a video, nervous or not, respects that you're able to put aside your career in music to spend time with your son, to spend time with your family. Not a lot of people do that, man. And honestly, I'm really happy for you. Love you, man. PLP.
Hi, Bobby. My name is Jessica, and I'm all the way from Minnesota. I really just want to say thank you so, so much for helping me with your music for these past 5 years when I was only 10 years old. I remember during that time in my life, I used to deal with a lot of social anxiety, and this very much affected me from talking to people, from school. It also made me feel very self-conscious of my own self. When I encountered your music, it really changed my life in a great way. I started talking to people more, I started getting along with people, and I started living my life regardless of what anyone had to say about me. And honestly, I'm just very excited for No Pressure. Like, I'm just so happy, and I just cannot wait until it releases on Friday. Oh my god, it's just gonna be very great. And also, I'm very happy that you have little Bobby now, and you're just living your life as a dad. So grateful and so happy for it. And I just wish the best for you. And I love you so, so much. And I hope you take care and have a good day.
What's up, Bobby? My name's Isaac. I live down in Australia. You've inspired me a lot. Like, I'm making a farewell rap for you because of how much this has affected me. Like, you retiring, it's crazy. It's actually crazy. Like, I can't comprehend that. With No Pressure coming out, like, I've already got it saved to my Spotify. Pretty sure the rest of the Rat Pack does too. Like, we are all gonna miss you, man. Like, I'm sure you're still gonna, like, be active, like, maybe release some movies, maybe, I've heard. You have helped me through some tough times. The messages you deliver in your songs, it's crazy. Like, the Rat Pack, we all love you. Like, fighting racism, like, because I'm Aboriginal, so, like, I'm also biracial, right? People have called me some racist crap. I don't know why people hate you, to be honest. Like, you've hit me hard, man. Like, we'll always be there for you. Like, Rat Pack for life. We're never gonna leave. Like, every time I come back home from school, I've always listened to your music. All the time, like bloody fadeaway and all that, bloody legendary. But this is Isaac signing off, man. Rat Pack for life. Hopefully, you and your son get along well. Peace.
Hey, Logic. My name is Jane. Just wanted to say thank you from the bottom of my heart, from the Rat Pack, for this amazing journey you took us on. Amazing journey from Young, Broken, Infamous to now No Pressure. Just want to say thank you. I hope the best for you, you, your wife, and your kids. Yeah, Rat Pack boy.
Hi Bobby, my name is Jessie, and I'm very glad that I'm getting this opportunity to send in videos for you, so I really thank Olivia for that, for doing this project. I'm just gonna read. I started listening to you in 2017 when my friend Alexa introduced me to 1-800. From that moment on, I just knew that there was something very special about you because, as you said, not many people raise awareness for suicide and depression and whatnot. That's something I struggled with, and to hear your music, to hear like you speak up about it, anxiety, whatnot, I was like, wow, like, he actually cares. It's not just the music that made me, like, fall in love. It's really you. You really interact with your fans like no other. Like, even in concert, too. Like, you let people come up on stage. And, like, I was at your concert in Allentown. And you gave a shirt to a little girl that was behind my friend and I. And I was like, ooh, that really just happened, you know? I thought that was really sweet of you to do. Being a fan of yours has taught me to not get so caught up in my feelings and to really just like live life from the moment and to like really work for what you want. And I thank you for that because I would have never figured that out by myself. Your music has helped me through so much, through breakup, family issues and whatnot. And that's why I'm so happy for you right now with your family and everything. So I really wish you all the best of luck. Mwah. Like, best wishes to you guys. I'm so happy for you. But yeah, I love you so much. Thank you for everything you have done for us.
Dear Bobby, my name is Joaquin. I'm 18 years old and I'm from the Philippines. Congratulations on a fantastic career. You deserve all the happiness in the world, especially now that you're retired. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you for setting yourself as a good example, preaching your message of peace, love, and positivity to the fans. Thank you for your music. Thank you for giving us this community that is known today as the Rat Pack. I have made some friends, and I've gotten close to some of the most amazing people in this community, that I never would have otherwise met if it weren't for you and your music. In the summertime of 2014, I discovered you and your music. I was minding my own business and browsing the internet, watching YouTube videos. I was into competitive gaming at the time, and I was an Optic Gaming fanboy. Nadeshot had uploaded a time-lapse video on his YouTube channel where he was setting up his computer. The Spotlight and We Get High were the songs for the background music. After watching the video and hearing these two songs, I became a fan immediately and looked forward to hearing more from you. Fast forward to October, I found out about your debut album, Under Pressure, in the first week of its release, and every single song hit home. 2014 was one for the books. You made it. From the basement to selling out shows and performing on The Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon, Jimmy Kimmel Live, and The Ellen Show. I'm so proud of you, my guy, and I'm so proud to be a fan. I will never forget the day I attended your sold-out show at the Madison Square Garden for the Bobby Tarantino vs. Everybody tour. I remember the feeling of excitement I had on that day, rushing to get on the train. It was truly an unforgettable experience. I was starstruck seeing Big Lenbo, Kyle, NF, and Rhetoric do their thing on stage because I had looked up to them. I still do. Your set came on, and I geeked even harder. I danced and rapped along to every single word without a single care in the world. Adrenaline was coursing through my veins as the crowd became one the night, jumping to every single song. Thank you once again for everything. Thank you for your music. Thank you for creating the family we know today as the Rat Pack. I hope to meet you one day and shake your hand. Rat Pack till my pulse flat. Sincerely, Wookin.
What's up, Logic? Thank you so much for all these amazing years. You know, I've been with you since you released Everybody. So it's like about 4 to 5 years, and it's just been such an amazing ride. You have no idea of how many times you and your music have been there for me when absolutely nobody else has. And I really couldn't thank you enough, man. Like, I really couldn't thank you enough. I love you so much. I hope you, your wife, and little Bobby have the absolute best life in the world. Oh, by the way, to thank you, I decided to write you a book. I'm on the works, and I really do hope that I can show you or give you a copy of it. But yeah, thank you so much, man. Peace, love, positivity.
Hey, Bobby, it's Jonathan from New York, and I just want to say thank you for saving me. Your music has come in handy so many times, especially when you dropped tracks like 1-800, When I Lost Someone to Suicide, and OCD when I was struggling with self-worth at the time. Through albums like Everybody, The Incredible True Story, just the overarching story of paradise, you have allowed me to express storytelling in the form of art, and I am going for art now today in college, working with so many people in the Rat Pack. It has brought me closer with a lot of people that I consider family, and I'm hoping that I could see them in person one of these days soon, as I could take a trip out to California soon. But again, thank you for saving me. It means so much. You have taught me self-worth, to put myself first, don't worry about the worst. You have helped me through good times and pain, and I always practice peace, love, and positivity. Thank you.
Hey, Bobby. My name's Olivia. Goodbye, Liv. And I just want to, like, say, like, a quick goodbye. I know you're still going to, like, be there, but, like, knowing that you're retiring from music, it's kind of crazy to think about because I've been supporting you for years. I've seen you live a couple times, and I'm just so proud of how far you've come and the amount of time I've supported you. You're super talented, inspiring. You've inspired so many people, including me. And I'm just so glad that you have that type of impact on people and that you use your platform for the better. And I can't wait to see what the future holds. Keep up with your family. Make sure they're doing good. I'm proud of you. And, like, I love you in the Rat Pack so much. I'm excited to see where this goes. And good luck on the future.
Wow, I don't even know where to start. I don't know where to start, man, but if this is truly the end of a journey, it was one hell of a ride. Thank you so much, Bobby, for just all the messages. You just inspired me so much to make my own music and just overall just be a better person, you know, treat others how I want to be treated, all that. Everyone says it, but you're the one who really got through to me. Just want to kind of start at the beginning with this. I was with a homie of mine playing some Black Ops 2, maybe Black Ops 3, I don't really remember, but he asked if I knew this guy named Logic. I was like, nah, I never heard of him. Because there was one controller, so we had to switch off. The other person oxed. So Then he showed me the incredible true story. I think the first one I heard was Run It. And man, ever since that, I've listened to all of your work multiple times, dating back to all the, even the psychological days, the dream and all that, man. Those are the ones that are really hard to listen to now. It just makes me sad about your retirement. I went to see you live for the Minnesota State Fair, and that was the greatest night of my life. So there's another thank you. I'm really happy for you, about your family, your kid, your wife, and I know you're going to be a really, really good father. Thank you.
Hey, Logic, it's Luke. I just wanted to thank you for being a role model for myself and the Rat Pack. You reflect the drive and passion that is needed to attain any goal or dream that you want in life. Not only are you a testament to hard work, but you serve as an always faithful friend to whoever's listening to your music. You know, whether I'm in the car singing along, or I'm having a bad day, or I'm working out, you have an album that I could turn to that just makes me feel better. And your intellect meets your versatility in the way that you craft, you know, stories like The Incredible True Story, which mixes sci-fi and music so well. And of course, this leads to endless theories on Reddit, keeping us up late at night, deciphering codes on, or annoying Serum on Twitter. So one of the best experiences of my life was running into a Disneyland in late 2017. I'm so glad I was able to have a real conversation with you instead of just like shoving a camera in your face. I remember we talked about that. I really enjoyed hearing your viewpoint on that, on the song OCD too. Lastly, I just wanted to express my excitement for you. For your new son, my niece just turned 2 months old, so I feel like I have two little bundles of joy. I get to see you grow and mature, and I know that you're going to be a great father, and I can't wait to see you grow as a dad alongside little Bobby. So I wish the best for your family, and I can't wait for No Pressure. POP all day. Thank you.
My name's Melina. I've been a Logic fan since 2014, and I still remember the day that I listened to Nikki for the first time. That was the first single off of Under Pressure that I ever listened to, and I automatically fell in love with like the storytelling type style that it was, and the like plot twist at the end, like gets you thinking. Like, I love that, and I love that he's continued to do that with a lot of his projects, like Everybody, like The Incredible True Story. I love those, like that it's like a concept album. Like, yes, please make me think. And I love how the Rat Pack like feeds into it, and how on Twitter everyone has their own theories about what things mean, what's coming next. You just dive deep into everything, and I love that community for that, and I'm so grateful that I got to see that and be a part of it, even though I didn't get to contribute into it a lot until just recently. I just really hope that the Rat Pack doesn't die down with Bobby leaving. God, I want to miss him. I want to miss that man. But as long as he's happy, I'm happy. And I hope he enjoys his time with his little baby.
Hi, Bobby. This is Tolu from Nigeria. Let me start by saying congratulations on being a father. I know that has been one of the dreams of yours. Since I heard about your retirement, I think I have been going through the 5 stages of grief. Then again, I feel that that's me being selfish, because no matter what, your happiness is what comes first. But at the same time, right now, sending this message, I'm short of words. But I just want to say thank you for your music. And I wish that we could, you know, be friends and talk for a long time and all. But even though I don't know you personally, your music has been a friend and a companion, and we have that with us forever. It's something where you share a part of you, and that part of you is with us a long time. I should say that you are the rapper of my dreams, because you saved hip hop and music for me. You're a real man, Logic, and I know fatherhood has always been your dream. I just want to say, don't stress it. You are very sincere and already an awesome father. Parenthood is not easy, but you do it right. And sometimes when you feel like you are confused or you're not getting it, just look into yourself. You're a sincere person, and I trust you'll be an awesome father and an awesome husband. Love and regards to little Bobby and your wife. Peace, love, and positivity.
Sup Logic, this is Moe Archie from Sydney, Australia, and I just wanted to congratulate you on your new baby boy and your final album to finish off the series. I've been listening to your music since 2014, so that made it like 6 years. You have inspired me to do so much, and here are some things you made me do while listening to your amazing music. I never thought I'd pick up a Rubik's Cube until I saw you solve one in like under a minute. So I started solving cubes and I've become a speed cuber. Now my average is 15 seconds. Pretty mad. Never in my life I thought I would willingly read a book until supermarket. I've read this in like 2 days, which is like a new record for me. I hate books. You've introduced me to hip hop, and that's something I'll forever be grateful for. Thank you, King, for these 11 amazing years for the Rat Pack. A little bit of a bummer that your Down Under concert has been cancelled in Australia, but that was for the bushfires, so I understand.
Hey guys, what's up? So my name is Jenna, I'm from Ohio, and I love the Rat Pack, and I love Logic. And I wanted to give my video out of just my dedication for this, starting with the Rat Pack. Thank you for being a positive, amazing fucking fan base I have ever pretty much interacted with and been a part of. Aside from YouTubers and influencers and other music artists that I'm a part of, the Rat Pack is so positive and so fucking kind and so welcoming. I remember my first account that I followed, it was Lines of Logic, and I still follow them to this day, and they are just amazing, welcoming, kind people. Not just that account, but just so many more people and everybody who is part of the Rat Pack. And it makes me so much more welcoming of a Logic fan because of you guys. I know that we're going to go into a deeper friendship even after this, wherever it's going to go. Next and finally, Bobby. I cannot thank you enough for the inspiration, all the dedication, all the motivation. I know that's rhyming, but fuck it, whatever. I love you so much, and thank you for just being the light that I needed in my life. Just by, let alone pressing play on an album or a song, to literally seeing you fucking live, you put your full 100% into everything that you do, and I'm always going to be here to support you. Literally, if you were doing something so random, I would literally drop what I was doing just to support you. So thank you, Rat Pack. Thank you, Bobby. Thank you, everybody. I love you. Rat Pack forever. I love you guys. Bye.
So just to start off, I really want to say thank you to Olivia for creating this opportunity for all of us to spread our thanks and happiness towards Bob and each other. You know, Bob, it's been 10 years that you've been constantly doing this and constantly just going on pursuing your dreams and, you know, really affecting people's lives along the way, because a lot of people in the Rat Pack community wouldn't have met each other without you. And because of you, there's been so many blossoming friendships throughout the years, and truly just feeling connected to one each other despite our differences, and we have you to thank for that. It is a bittersweet moment that you're planning on retiring, but none of us can blame you for that. You know, you just had a kid, and that's a big deal. That's a really big deal, and we're all really excited for you to be able to give little Bobby the best life ever. It's been a long ride for you to try to find that happiness, and I truly think you've found it. You know, you have the wife, the dogs, the kid, you have the amazing fan base, and you have all these positive people around you. You know, I could go on by saying thank you for everything you've done for me personally, but I want to say thank you for everything you've done for all of us, because we all have our stories about how your music has personally affected us and helped us. So I'm just going to say thank you for all of us. Thank you for being you, because you've changed all of our lives in such a positive way. And honestly, I wouldn't be in the position that I would be in right now without you. So I just want to say thank you and the best of luck in your life. Peace out, Rat Pack.
Nicholas, and I am a big fan of yours, and I've been a fan for about five and a half years. I want to thank Olivia for using her platform to get our voices up to you, because we are very happy for you and your family. And us, Rat Pack, we support you with all our hearts, and we show you our gratitude because you helped us through our darkest and toughest times in our lives. So I'm taking the opportunity to record this video for you and say that I love you, Bobby. You've been an incredible artist to me and my brother, who has been a fan for 6 years. And I'm speaking between me and behalf of my brother to say that I love you, Bobby. And I hope everything goes out well for you. And I can't wait to see you again if you tour. I love you, Bobby. Thank you, Olivia, as I mentioned. And I will miss you very much. I love you. Rat Pack, peace, love, and positivity, baby.
What's going on, Logic? Hope you and your family are having a good day. My name is David. I am from the city of Johnstown, Pennsylvania. I have been listening to your music for almost 3 years now. I got into your music a little bit when your Everybody's song was on the Madden 18 soundtrack. I was vibing that song every time it came on. And then I really got into your music when Bobby Tarantino 2 dropped in 2018. And from there, I was listening to your past albums, your past mixtapes, your early mixtapes. And I fell in love with your music rather quickly. And you easily became one of my favorite artists, and still to this day, Bobby Tarantino 2 is still one of my favorite mixtapes, is my favorite mixtape to this day. And I just want to say thank you, you know, thank you for everything you do, thank you for pumping out awesome tracks, fire tracks, every time you release something. Thank you for showing love to your fans, the Rat Pack. You know, we're definitely going to miss you for the time you're gone, and you know, hopefully that this isn't a goodbye forever. This is just a goodbye for now. Understandable, you know, why you're retiring at this point now. You and your family, little Bobby, you know, you got family to build, you got family to grow. You know, it's understandable. So hopefully you come out of retirement soon. I still need that Ultra 85, man. I still need that. I've been waiting for that for almost 3 years. I need it, Bobby. Hopefully it comes out soon. Anyways, thank you so much for all you do. Hopefully you come out of retirement soon, but for now, Bobby boy all day, and peace, love, and positivity all day. Take care, Bobby.
Hello, I'm Neesam. Congratulations, Bobby, on your new baby. I love all your music. I've listened to your music for about 3 years, been to 3 of your concerts. Thank you so much for everything you've done. The book was amazing, Supermarket. Can't wait to see your movie with J.J. Abrams, and I absolutely cannot wait for No Pressure. I've been waiting for this album for almost a year now. So hyped. Peace, love, and positivity all the way. Rat Pack forever. I love you.
Hey, Bobby. It's Noah from Chicago. I just want to say, Doc, thank you for so much for what you've done not only in my life, but for the Rat Pack as well. Thank you for an amazing decade of music from all the way from Psychological to No Pressure. And, man, I just want to say I hope you enjoy being a father. Congratulations on being one, too. Hope you're spending all of that good time with LB and Brittany. Thank you, dog. We all appreciate it. Here from the Rat Pack. Rat Pack forever.
Hey, Bobby, it's Peter. Congratulations on No Pressure and retirement, man. I can't wait. This is it. It really is. And congratulations on being a father to little Bobby. I think the ultimate achievement and success in life is giving your children the life you never had, and the fact to get to give that to little Bobby, God, I'm so happy for you, man. I can't tell you enough. I've been a fan for 8 years. I've been part of the Rat Pack for that long. Dead Presidents 3, undeniable. That's how I got on the road, and that's how we got the ball rolling. From my first show, Incredible True Story, in Seattle 4 years after that, to Bumper Shoot. I went to fucking El Paso, Texas, man. For you at Neon Desert and the last 3 album tours, damn, man, I've gone places with you that I never thought I would, and I'm appreciative of everything you've done for me and for this fan base. And just to see somebody from my neck of the woods make it is just incredible. I'm from Germantown, Maryland, so not too far from Gaithersburg, and to see somebody in a hard area such as Montgomery County make it makes me feel like I'm gonna make it. Because I've gone through a lot too, my man. I've been through so much shit in my life, and it's been tough. It's been depressing, really. I hope to God I can tell you that in person on tour. By the way, I'm going to every show on your farewell tour. You best believe that, man. It's happening. I already am making plans on that as we speak. Just hold off on the album announcement, or tour announcement, I should say. But seriously, man, you're not just an artist that I look up to. You're a friend. You're an incredible father. I can't wait to see what you do in later in your life, acting and otherwise. This isn't goodbye, Bobby. This is see you soon, see you later, and see you on tour, man. Congratulations on No Pressure. Visa from the Rat Pack and myself, man. Love you, bud. Cheers.
I would just like to quickly say thank you so much, Bobby. I was in a down place before 1-800, and as soon as you dropped that song, I don't know, you just enlightened me so much. Just thank you so much for all you do and all you've done and all you're gonna do. You have an amazing family. We're still all here to support you, Bobby. Take care. Right back.
This has been weighing on my mind for some time. Obviously, what Bobby has accomplished over this past decade has been some of the craziest shit I've ever seen from one artist. And obviously the news of him retiring is sad, but he has a baby boy and he signed a 7-figure deal with Twitch. If he's happy, then I'm happy. He has saved my life, and if it wasn't for Under Pressure, I would not be here recording this video right now. Logic, if you happen to watch this at any point in time, thank you for not only saving my life, but for saving other people's lives with your message of peace, love, and positivity, and equality for every man, woman, and child, regardless of race, religion, color, creed, and sexual orientation. Rat Pack, to the day I motherfucking die, baby. Love you, Bobby.
Start off by saying thanks to Olivia, because I know this video is going to be a beast to edit, and I'm just so thankful that you're taking time out of your day to sit down and edit it. So thanks, girl. Second, I'll just jump into what I have to say, and I just want to thank Logic, you know, for giving me the last 10 years of music as a soundtrack to my life. Music came the fans, and with the fans came my friends. And I feel like me and my friends, that we've built a relationship that is becoming a family. And that's honestly all it's about. It's all about family and happiness. That's all I ever wanted. All I wanted was friends, which sounds really sad, because after high school, I sort of lost all my friends. And with Rat Pack and Twitter, I sort of gained more than the ones I've lost. And it's been a big experience that I know I'll never forget in my life. It's been so impactful. And for that, I'm just grateful for everyone in my life and for the music. And I know we were all scared in the beginning because we didn't know what was going to happen. But now we've seen that he's going to be on Twitch, and he's going to be streaming once a week, and he's streaming the albums. We have nothing to be scared about. We have nothing to be upset about. All we have to do is be happy for this man and his family, because all throughout his life, he's been searching for paradise, and he finally found it. So let's just bask in the glory that is. Thank you.
Hey, Bobby, just making this video because I wanted to give a huge thanks to you, man. I've been listening to you for like 8-9 years now, ever since the spotlight dropped on one of the Face Ill Cam's videos. And ever since then, I fell in love with you, man, and your message and your artwork and everything. You know, even beyond the music, I love you as a person. You're a great role model. I love that you are very vulnerable and authentic, especially in such a very machismo setting you're in the rap game. You've definitely broken those barriers, and you've definitely set the tone for, you know, how your life is and how it should be and how everyone should live. And it's just been really awesome, you know, to be a part of the journey. I definitely want to also thank you for, you know, giving me something to look forward to every time you drop a project, because it's always so cool just to sit there and listen, you know, everything through and through, and just all the messages you drop, and it's incredible. I also, you know, want to congratulate you on your future with Twitch. Hopefully, you know, you stream a lot and, you know, do a lot of gaming stuff. And I also just want to give you a huge shout out to your new family and your, you know, your new child. It's really cool. I'm pretty sure it's an awesome thing to be, you know, learning in life. Nothing but respect and much love to you, man. Have a good one.
This is my thank you, goodbye to Logic. I want to thank the entire Rat Pack for giving me a new home, a family, community of people to interact with on a daily basis or on a very consistent basis. I want to thank Logic for the countless memories that I will forever hold in my heart, going to shows and seeing that live, having that live experience. My very first experience with him was during the Everybody tour. I almost thought that I'd get picked that night to rap gang related with him, and you know, I didn't come close to it, but I still shocked a lot of people that I could rap it as fast. I want to thank Logic for giving me a chance to meet someone fantastic. I'm currently dating a Bobby Soxer, and I'm really happy to be with her. And we met because of Logic, and if it hadn't been for Logic, I don't think I'd be with her today. I'll rap gang-related for Bobby one last time, and here it goes. Get down and lay down, hit you with a Beretta, you better stay down. Straight shots on the playground, living home, living with the life that I'm giving. Anybody that's riding with me, I'm riding with him. Show me the enemy, and I'ma hit him the second I bit him. I get him and hit him with the venom. I don't need to pretend I'ma never do it. I knew it, I ran through, and I do it for the street, for the fam, for the life. Anybody that's gang-related. Thank you, Rat Pack. Thank you for all the years of love, and I appreciate it.
This is it. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. This is, it's finally happening. Never thought I'd see the day. Never thought I'd see the day where the man himself, Logic, retired. But all good things must come to an end. I had a feeling that it was coming soon. And it's for a good cause. I mean, man, you got a whole entire family to look forward to. But I just want to make this video real quick, man, to say thank you. Not only for all your music and everything that you've done, but just for this entire ride that you've put me on. Ever since 2015, when I first discovered your music and everything went on from there, you took this kid that really didn't have any idea of what he wanted to do in life, or didn't really have any motivation to figure out what he wanted to do in life and, you know, who he wanted to be. And you turned him into someone that woke up every day with a dream and a plan and something that he wanted to, you know, do. I don't have that same plan. Things are different now, but nonetheless, you still were the one that really ingrained in my mind that if there is anything that I did want to do, I had the power to do it, and that the only person stopping me was me. So for that, man, I can just say thank you, and I really appreciate everything that you've done, not only for me, but the entire Rat Pack, everyone that has ever listened to your music. It's sad to see you go. It sucks that there may or may not be any more music or touring coming out of you, but like I said, I mean, you got a kid to take care of. You got a wife that you've got to take care of, so it's totally understandable, man. I cannot be more psyched for the future, for whatever you're going to do, novels, movies, you know, anything like that. I know you're going to be great, and I know you're going to be a great dad, great husband, everything like that. And all in all, you're just going to keep being a great, dope human being like you've always been. Like I said, from 2015 and when me and you first met all the way up until now, all I can say is thank you, man, because I know for a fact you've changed my life, and I can't even possibly start to count all the other people that, you know, whose lives you've changed. So yeah, that's really all I have to say. Good luck with all your future endeavors, Bobby, and thank you.
What's up, Rat Pack? What's up, Logic? What's up, Bob? I just wanted to say that I feel like you've inspired me a great amount. You've definitely inspired, like, the Rat Pack. In my opinion, I feel like you've done a great deal of positivity to a whole generation of people, a whole generation of the youth, you feel me? Just, like, I feel like in a game such, like, hella clouded by negativity, I feel like you were, like, the sunshine. No corny shit. You were like the light, the positive side of the game, you feel me? Personally, you've inspired me to like chase my dreams and not give up and just keep going no matter what, no matter how many obstacles face you. You know, like always jump over them, always keep going no matter what. There's always gonna be people who are gonna hate on your dreams and shit. But I feel like you just gotta keep going, keep pushing. And that's what you taught me to do. I've been rapping for like, I wanna say 5 years, and I feel like I wouldn't be rapping this long more for you. I've gone through a lot of setbacks, and I feel like without your music, I wouldn't be able to keep pushing, if that makes sense. I'm a very driven person, but you just give me the push that I need to keep going, stay motivated. My environment around me certainly pushes me to do and be the best I can, but your music is like the spark that inspires the mind. But yeah, I just wanted to say thank you.
Hey, Bobby, I just wanted to say thank you so much for being an awesome human being. Thank you so much for being a great rapper and just for being a great person to your fan base. It's sad that you're done with music, but I cannot wait to see what you do on Twitch. Twitch is a great platform, so I can't wait to see you streaming on there weekly. I hope little Bobby grows up to be the best person he could ever be. Have a good life, man.
Hi, my name is Shelby Price, and I don't really even know where to start this video. I've been a fan of you since I think my sophomore and junior year in high school, and I just graduated college. And I can't explain how much you and your music have meant to me. So your concerts have been some of my absolute favorite days of my life, and one of my all-time favorite memories is I got to talk to you on a radio station, and I told you how much I loved you and how much you meant to me, and I literally like cried for hours after that. Like, you have no idea what impact you've had on my life, and whether this is actually your last album or not, because you've tricked us before, and I don't trust it. But if it is your last album, regardless, I am so damn proud of you. And I know that we're just strangers and that we've actually never met. The amount of things that you've done and all of the impact you've had on so many people's lives and all the friends that I've made through the Rat Pack. I can't thank you enough. I really can't. I have this tattoo on me from Everybody Dies. It says, my life is a movie, I'm so glad God casted me. Literally, the night that song came out, I texted four of my friends and I said, hey, we're gonna go get a tattoo tomorrow. And by we are, I meant they're coming with me and I'm gonna go get it, and I went and got it. I read it daily to remind myself that I'm glad I'm a part of this world. And I know it's just a lyric, but it means the world to me, and so do you. So. Thank you for everything.
Congratulations, Bobby, on the release of No Pressure. I'm so excited to hear it. I know it's gonna be incredible. Even though I know you announced that this is gonna be your last album, I know you've worked so hard in the past decade of your career. Every album of yours has been incredible. Now you can just relax and retire and just enjoy the time with your son, like I know you've always wanted. If anyone deserves a break, it's you. You have been incredible to everyone in the Rat Pack community. You've been nothing but just genuine and kind and real in yourself throughout your entire career. I've loved your music. Other people have loved your music, and it's just something that's going to stick with everyone for a lifetime. I know personally made everybody, like, that was such an impactful album. I have it on my body forever. Like, it was such an impactful album. I know it's not only helped me, but it's helped so many other people in this world. And if anything, I think it's more relevant now than ever before. You've not only helped and saved and changed my life, but I know you've done that for many other people in the world. And just for that alone, I personally can't thank you enough for everything you've done. Music-wise or just mainstream-wise, like, you're an incredible person inside and out. And I'm just so happy for you and just so excited for you and LB in this next chapter of your life. Love you, Rat Pack, and I love you, Bobby, and congratulations.
First of all, I would like to start by saying that English is not my primary language. I usually speak in Russian. I'm sorry for any mistakes that I can make. My name is Tamerlan. I'm 19 years old and I'm from Kazakhstan, which is not far away from Russia. I'm a big fan of your music, man. I've been listening to your album since 2017 when Everybody came out. Then I discovered your older mixtapes, your albums, and The Incredible True Story is really my favorite, all-time favorite music album in any genres. Never Been Sung makes me tear up every time when I listen to it. Your message, your personality, your view on life really changed my view on life too. I started to be more positive, I think. See the life much simpler. Not that I've become less serious. I'm just saying that it became much easier. I don't know. I'm just probably your biggest fan in all Russia and Kazakhstan. I've been translating articles about you and decoding your songs for Russian listeners in Russian language. I can only wish good luck to you, man. You are an inspiration to me for years from now. I don't know what I would do if there wasn't your music, man. Thank you. You have an amazing baby. You have a beautiful wife. And I can wish you happiness and only happiness. Thank you to Olivia for doing this thing. Peace, love, and positivity.
Hey, Logic. I just wanted to make a short video real quick and tell you how much I appreciate you. You've created endless memories for my friends and I, and I cannot thank you enough for that. And I am so excited for No Pressure and Ultra 85. And I just want to thank you for that, and thank you to Olivia as well. So, peace.
What's up, Bob? So, I'm from Brazil, so I'm gonna speak Português, ok? Logic, nós te amamos aqui no Brasil. E eu tô aqui representando a página Logic Brasil, tá? E Bob, tuas músicas me ajudaram pra caramba na minha vida, tanto na questão motivacional, cara, na ansiedade, tá ligado? Cara, pra relaxar, mano. Sempre tuas músicas me ajudaram de certa forma em qualquer situação. Quando acabou meu ex-relacionamento, cara, me ajudou a, tipo, ficar mais pra cima, tá ligado? Então, mano, tuas músicas me ajudaram muito na minha vida, então, cara, espero que você esteja vendo essa mensagem aqui, porque os fãs aqui do Brasil te amam. E, Bob, eu sou produtor musical, tá ligado? Aqui no Brasil, eu já fiz alguns remakes de umas músicas suas até, inclusive. Se você ver Vitinho Beats, meu sonho é fazer um beat pra ti, tá ligado? Meu sonho. Mas o Brasil te ama e vem pro Brasil fazer show, mano. Sério. Mas aí, tamo junto. Falou.
Yo, what's good, Logic? I'm just recording my goodbyes because knowing that you're going into retirement. Congratulations on having the baby. Hopefully he lives a long, good, healthy life, and I wish the best of luck for you and your family, and I wish the best of luck for the baby. I really hope that he can grow up to be successful as you are. Say thank you for helping me get through the hard times in my life, because I've gone through some really depressing times in my life, and without you, I honestly wouldn't be here. And I would love for you to come back. Honestly, personally, me, I want you to stay, but I understand why you're retiring. No matter what happens, whatever you do, I'm always by your side. I'll always listen to your music forever. From now on, till I die, Rat Pack forever.
It's been wild, absolutely wild 6 years listening to you, man. Just project after project after project, just hours wasted replaying your music over and over. I'm a triplet from Connecticut, all three of us rocking music all the time, man. On a serious note, you've probably saved me from suicide. I can't even begin to tell you how many times. I've been to three of your shows. I've been waiting to shake your hand since 2014, and for no pressure, I'm gonna make it my life mission to try to see if I can get up on the stage like a father figure to me, man. You've changed my life in ways I can never repay you. Rat Pack all day, boy.
Hey, Bobby. My name's Wilmer, and honestly, I just wanted to say thank you. From the millions of us within the Rat Pack, your music to me means the world, and I don't know where I would be without it. Back in the day when I found your music in 2015, it kicked off everything, and to this day, Logic's the only thing I've played for the last 5 years straight. I want to say thank you. I saw you back in November, and it meant the world to me. I hope, you know, everything is fine. We know you're not going to be going anywhere, and I hope you enjoy being your dad.
I'll try to make this quick. Dear Bobby, thank you. You've done so much for me, and I guess I'll explain my story. January 2019, I found your music through a video game Spotify playlist, and that song was Keanu Reeves, and that shit hit hard. So around February, I was in a really rough time. I didn't really have a lot of music to listen to, so I came back to your stuff. And to be honest, I don't know what I'd do if I didn't. Man, bro, your music saved me through so fucking much. I listened to Under Pressure, and that practically got me out of depression. And then from there, The Incredible True Story and City of Stars alone changed my I can't even speak, bro. It changed my view on life. From then, I found all your turn-up projects, and you introduced me to rap, and you inspire me, man. Your message, the way you live overall, peace, love, and positivity. I wake up in the morning, and to be honest, I look at you as something I would love to be. You inspire me so much, Logic. And I don't know what I'd do without you. And who knows where I'd be if I didn't find your music through that random Spotify gaming playlist, man. Logic, you've helped me through the deepest of times, and you've made me pee myself laughing. You've introduced me to this incredible community of people on Discord and Reddit. Thank you, Logic.
Dear Bobby, my name is Xander, and I just wanted to say congrats on your retirement. Thank you for being an inspiration to not only me, but the rest of the Rat Pack. Your message of peace, love, and positivity, your work ethic, and your lyrics, I'm sure will continue to inspire people for decades to come. I've been a part of the Rat Pack since the end of 2014, just after Under Pressure came out, when my friend showed me your song Gang Related. And since then, the Rat Pack has shown me nothing but love. They've been so kind and generous since the first concert that I went to, which was the Endless Summer Tour with G-Eazy. Your music has helped me through my anxiety, which is sadly gotten worse over the summer. The end of anxiety on everybody has made me realize that I'm not alone when it comes to problems like this that I have, and that I can overcome it. I'm really excited for No Pressure and the start of your Twitch career, and I hope that I will be able to meet you one day. So thank you and peace.
Thank you, Bobby, for everything you've done for me in my life. I can't tell you how much it means to me, the music that you've put out, what you've done to help me within everything in my life. It has impacted me immensely, especially 1-800. I've had friends that have taken their lives to suicide, and that song alone, which wasn't the first song I heard of yours, helped me cope with their deaths. And same with Never Been, so many others, you know, especially off of The Incredible True Story. So thank you again for everything you've done for me in my life, and for impacting how I live my life and how I go about it with positivity and love and peace. I will forever be grateful for what you've done and for what you've done for others. I can't ever, ever thank you enough. And when the time comes, I hope that one day I can meet you and give you a hug and tell you how much, you know, you've done for me. So thank you.
How's it going, Bobby? I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you've done, bro. My name's Zeke. Thank you for just saving my life, man. I've been going through depression ever since high school. Every time I went through a bad breakup, I always go to your songs. And it just kind of got me in a really good mood. Just want to say thank you for that, bro. Going through depression, tough times, but you were always there to pick me up. Now, hearing that you're retiring just kind of gets me emotional a bit, but it's for a good cause. You're a father now. I'm very glad. Beautiful child, beautiful wife, beautiful family. Thank you for everything you've done, man. It's not the final goodbye. I know you're still going to be there for us, and you know we're always going to be here for you, man. You've got everything that you ever wanted, and we're so happy that you're finally happy with No Pressure. I love you, bro.
Hey, Bobby, I just want to start out by saying congratulations on becoming a father, and I know how exciting fatherhood can be, and I'm so happy for you, and I loved seeing the videos and pictures of you, Brittany, and little Bobby online. Little Bobby is just so precious, and I'm so happy for you. You know, seeing you happy just warms my heart. It's just, you deserve it so much. So congratulations. And I want to just say thank you for being in my life. You know, I became a fan in 2017, right after Everybody came out. One of my friends introduced me to your music, and that was a time in my life where I was very unhappy. And your music really made me happy. From that moment on, it changed my life. It really did. And the family, the Rat Pack that you brought into my life, the best thing that I could ever wish for. You know, they have been so good to me. One big happy family. And it's truly amazing. And I just want to say thank you for being there for me, even though you physically weren't, but you were. And you got me through those hard times. I have so much love for you. You'll always be in my heart. I can't wait to see more videos and pictures of little Bobby and how you and Brittany are doing. And, you know, if this is a final goodbye, I just want to express how happy I am for you. You know, you deserve this so much. And I just want you to know how much love I have for you and the Rat Pack. And I know we're going to make so many more memories. But if this is going to be a final goodbye, I just want you to know I love you, man, and I wish the absolute best for you and Brittany and little Bob. Peace, love, and positivity.